Auro Design School, we firmly believe that design and culture, they go together. Or reflection of culture is through design. Or design is nothing but expression of culture. So it's interwoven. Therefore, only classroom learning in academics is not sufficient. It has to be with the people, with the society, and with the culture. So reflection of culture, we integrate that through our related study program, where we take students to the people and be with them, understand the life, understand the living, understand the environment, and then see its expression, how human being has survived through ages, through the expression, and that is nothing but our culture. So that expression learning we do through RSP programs. This year we decided to take Rajasthan as our learning, because Rajasthan records the glorious traditions of India in a very special manner, where resources are frugal, there's hardly anything is around, but the expressions are so rich. Their built form, their art forms, their language, their music, any expressions is so rich in Rajasthan. There should be a good interface between technology and traditions, and these are the efforts through RSP program.
Jodhpur was a 250-year-old heritage haveli, now turned into a hotel. The haveli is preserved very well with all the stone carvings still intact. We could also see the Mehrangarh fort from the courtyard. It is located in the center of the city and was surrounded by so many heritage sites that made us completely immersed in the culture of Jodhpur.
As a blue city with houses that spread for almost 10 kilometers along the city walls. The name comes from the houses being painted blue as a way to protect the sandstone which is being used.
The blue pigment coating on a house is used to indicate that Brahmins live there. Over time, the color became a badge of identity even for people who are not Brahmins, and now almost the entire old city is covered with blue houses. It's a very surreal experience walking through it, as you feel almost in awe of just the amount of blue that is around, and it sort of reflects and makes it a very beautiful experience to go through.
In a street, we see the intersection of their language, their design, their fashion, their architecture. It acts as a whole to represent the culture and cultural expression of Jodhpur and Jaisalmer. To understand a street, we thought it best to make a street section out of which, where you see the architecture of the house as well as the people or the vehicles which are carrying through it. We also see people bargaining over there in the shop. We see people peeping out of the window if need be. We also see designs of different houses overlaid in a street. there is a carpet or a simple rug which was once used as a underlay, and it was one of the Rajasthan's best known weaving tradition.
इसमें दस प्लाई बीस प्लाई के होती है, उसका बाना होता है, छह प्लाई का ताना होता है, ताना बाने में जैसे ताना दिखना है भाई भाई ताना उसके अंदर चलता वो बाना है, बीस प्लाई जो होती है उसमें बीस प्लाई होती है, उसको कहते पंजा दरी, पंजे से बनता है, मशीन का कोई यूज नहीं होता है और दरी उल्टी सीधी नहीं होती है।
लेकिन कोई राजा इस किले को जीत नहीं पाया। पुराने समय में जब अटैक होते थे तब राजा महाराज के पास में हाथी होते थे, हाथी को रास्ता सीधा मिलेगा तो आसानी से गेट तोड़ पाएगा वो, और वो रास्ता टर्निंग में रहेगा तो रुक करके अपने पूरा पावर को लगा नहीं पाएगा, इसमें चारों गेट आपस में टर्न बाय टर्न मिलेंगे।
Songs are is back to rock again the chart. This is something from the bottom of my heart.
Veer meri maati ro bara hai hunkar, dushman bhai bhi tere singh se dahar. Dara kar zeh ma ke lahu ke hai jaan. Ab sun 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 lalkar. Aba kara haji aaj mari maati ro bara. Dur dur tak dekho aaj mara jajman. Ata dhora ata pani ata khet khaliyan. Puro desh chala hai ji Rajasthan ro balidan. Bhavana ji ghar aao, Bhavana ji ghar aao.
इस साल से मैं ये काम कंटिन्यू कर रहा हूँ, मतलब ये मैं स्टार्ट में जो कर रहा था वो नॉर्मली वर्क था, लेकिन अभी 30 साल से जो कर रहा हूँ ऑन इस जॉब के लिए कर रहा हूँ। तो ये प्रैक्टिस जब शुरुआत में बना था इतना फाइन काम थोड़ी होता था, सेम लगे रवि लाइन नो डिस्टर्ब
लाइन भी सीधी
लाइन भी बार बार उसको हाँ। प्रैक्टिस करते थे, फिर कलर करते थे, फिर प्रैक्टिस करते थे, तब जाके ये तभी मैं आपको जिससे अब ये जॉब हो गया मेरा।
अच्छा काम
जी,
कितना एवरेज कितने लोग ये पेंटिंग ले जाते हैं?
इसमें एवरेज नहीं होता, ये टूरिज्म में कोई एवरेज नहीं, एक दिन में एक भी नहीं होता है, एक दिन में 10 भी आ जाता है, और एक आदमी एक भी नहीं लेता, एक आदमी 10 एक साथ लेके जाता है।
ओके।
तो इसमें आर्ट के अंदर कोई डिसीजन नहीं होता है, अभी आपको कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है कि आप लें या ना, नॉट श्योर, पर क्या पता आप तुम जा जाना, ये तो एक मुझे लेके जाना है, आपने एक लिया तो सही है, मैं भी लेके एक लेता हूँ, दूसरा बोला मैं भी एक लेता हूँ, ऐसे हो जाता, क्योंकि आई वॉन्ट जस्ट मेमोरी ऑफ जैसलमेर।